Supercool Treehouse episode 9. Today my heart is beating out of habit. Today I'm trying not to be so manic, so dramatic, like everybody panic. Take every cannon, aim it at the ground and just shoot the planet. I saw a cop murder a man while I just watched. Imagine what they're doing while I'm not. And I am so cut off that I don't really see the half of it. Makes you feel ashamed to be a part of it. Makes you wanna scream and start an argument. Makes you wanna bring it all down and just start again. It makes you wanna take what you got bottled up and stuff a sock in it like they said. But instead you just spark it up and toss a Molotov for every Nazi cop on your fucking block to watch it all erupt. Makes you wanna flip every squad car in the parking lot. Or it makes you wanna play the deer hunter waiting for the buck to stop silently. Makes you wanna cry. Makes me wonder why a man would kneel upon another man's neck. Not to mention someone that he swore he would protect for 7 minutes straight while he begged you for his breath. And you don't even flinch while you sentence him to death. No threat, unarmed, face down, cuffed. Gave you everything he had, but that was not enough. Oh, you judge, jury, and executioner. Oh, you judge during the execution, huh? I hardly comment on a lot of stuff. I bottle it up, worried like I am not really smart enough. Who gives a fuck what I think? What does it all matter? I'm the hoverboard rapper. Go ask somebody more blacker. While neo-Nazis rally like the Third Reich, while a child is run down and killed over a dirt bike, it's like, that ain't my lane to go and react to it. Can't I just be funny, keep making money off black music? Can't I just stay comfortable writing a bunch of dick jokes in my building where they kill black children outside my window? A cop murders a black man in front of a crowd. Now imagine what happens when nobody is around. Someone needs to call it out, but I don't. I'll just wait for the fallout. Denial. Yeah.